Sleeping stuff. Doesn't look so sweet to me. Don't get thrown in boiling hot. Or chocolate by slippery. Or get water thrown on you. Just go, will you? Have a splendid time, dear. Thanks, Mother. Bye. Thanks for getting sick. Stay sweet.
I'll try.
Stay sweet.
I can't believe you said that.
Wait, which way do I go? Oh, now what?
Hey, kids. I'm dropping the potion.
What?
I'm dropping the potion off it and you're sleeping stuff.
Great.
Yes, they do.
Maybe I could do a little damage control. Sit down the cloak and stand back.
Something that I did. Have a nice trip!
See you next fall!
Ha 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 ha!
No, Tom, I'm going to say that to someone else.
Right.
Let the trial of Brenda Witch, the Wolf, and Princess Cindy begin. Time wall, please.
Guilty!
Not guilty, Your Honor. So polite. And what are they accused of? Isn't it obvious? She made us.
I tried to do that.
See? She admits it.
To the dungeon.
Order, order. We're not done here. Thank you, Your Honor. So, one town of Misty's is magic. And Mr. Wolf?
Mr. Busby.
Mr. Busby. What is he accused of? Isn't it obvious? Trying to eat us. Same old story, wolf eating people. Will you ever change?
Wolves do not eat people.
Did Mr. Fuzzy try to eat you in your human form?
Well, sort of.
Sort of?
We were pigs at the time. And then we had pig noses.
Tricky.
He did to me. Now I have to get re-sanded.
You're not human either.
I am Sovereign Boy. Ow!
She's a brat.
And she's brains behind the whole thing.
She made the other two do this to us.
No, I did it all by myself.
I can fit off with her head.
Order, order. Please, Your Honor. I was just in trial alone. The wolf and Mr. Buzzy was only trying to protect us. And Princess Cindy's as innocent as they come. Well, let's see what the jury has to say.
How about not guilty for Cindy if she promised to hang on to my dresses for a month?
Okay. And clean my unrighteous dress. Not guilty.
Not guilty!
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
You're free to go.
Brenda, you don't have to.
It's okay, Cindy. You go.
You've been so kind to me, you're not what I expected from a witch.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Now go home, Cindy.
You have a lot of work to do.
Fine, but if you ever need a home, you're welcome to stay at my castle. Now for Mr. Fuzzy. Well, I guess we don't really have to do it.
He tried to eat me! I still got teeth marks.
I thought you were a real one.
Let the dog go, or we'll never hear the end of it from Cindy.
Not guilty, then. You're free to go, Mr. Fuzzy.
Thank you, brother. You've been so kind. All right.
Thanks. So, that leaves you, my dear. Jury?
Guilty!
Can I get a defense?
No. Off with her head.
Wait, all the jury didn't vote.
Sorry, kid.
Can you help me?
Did you give me a lock, Princess Hare?
No, I didn't have a chance.
Can't keep giving. You don't get back.
But you need it for anyway.
Bye, kid.
That's it. I'm tired of you, Mrs. Nice Witch. Holka Polka, everybody, freeze. And I don't care much about my person's bed anymore.
What did she do to us?
Can't move. Not that I mind, and it's using up your body around.
Do something, fairy godmother. I'm sorry, my dear, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to turn you to fairy dust.
One.
Splendid.
How dare you?
Mother,
I came as your sweetest drop too far. What's going on here?
She was trying to escape trial.
It wasn't a fair trial at all.
I would have to agree. But I'm not sure I care.
What's going on? I think I know. You're an old fairy godmother, aren't you? You only thought he was a wizard. He's really
a fairy godfather.
So you two are behind the sleeping spell, aren't you?
Guilty. So why'd you put the prince to sleep?
It was all a way to make the witch look bad.
And it worked well, as soon as everyone knows.
We can't let that happen.
What was the prince's hair? What was that for?
To make the spell permanent.
And only one of the pure heart can cut it with work.
So you'll take away magic and keep it all yourself?
Smart little girl.
Too bad no one is going to find that out. Forever!
Hold her right there, wizard!
Fairy godmother's getting away!
Yep. That wasn't very nice,
but you made a splendid crash.
Witch, fairy,
lady! Please. Who are you?
Humphrey, private, pod royal detective.
So you were just pretending to be Humphrey?
I was pretending to get Pinocchio, who seems the most guilty. But then he led me to the real brains of the other. The fairy godmother. I'll be taking these two in.
But we need to help wake up the prince.
I'll get him.
Looks like he had a rough ride.
Is everything okay? My sisters came home screaming and splitting and locked things up in their tower.
I think we had better be under control. We can make the fairy godmother to wake up the prince.
Fairy godfather?
You're him? Fairy godfather?
Oh, he's bad news.
And fairy godmother,
you should be ashamed of yourself.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you need to wake up the prince.
Fine.
Go ahead and wake him.
Remember one?
We'll be watching you close.
Wait.
What a great nap.
I hope I don't have bed heads.
You look great.
Don't I? Always.
Why was I looking at you?
Please, my prince, order these witches and rubble arrested.
What for? What'd they do?
Nothing. She's the real culprit.
Humpty?
Humphrey, actually. The king and queen hired me to find that poop for the sleepy to fell on you.
Believe me, though. So that explains my guilt to rest.
See? He feels good. No harm, no foul.
What are you talking about?
She's the one who sleepy fell on you.
You did? I thought you were only supposed to do nice things.
I did it for your own good. I only did it to teach you a lesson about controlling your vanity. Likely story.
Hey, I'm not vain.
Oh no! So the spell's been broken?
I guess not. He'll never be able to look in a mirror again?
Not about falling asleep.
Can you wake him up?
Wait. How can I do anything without my mirror? How can I fix my hair? How can I check my teeth? Please, reverse the spell, and all will be made right in no time.
Really?
I'm sorry, we're not doing anything to it.
Please, Prince, don't let them do this to me.
Can you reverse the sleeping spell?
Nope.
Then off you go. To the dungeon.
I'll do my best to try to find a way to reverse that sleeping spell.
Meanwhile, have I got the perfect hair for you?
Could you perhaps escort me home, Prince?
I will be delighted.
You're all good people, and thank you for your assistance.
I think
she can do better.
Come on, Miss Crafty.
Coming. Bye, all.
And thanks for your help, Detective Dumpty.
It was a hard shell to crack, but I managed to scramble up enough evidence to function.
Understand. Ready, Mother?